Shall we begin?
Let's begin now.
We're here at New York Comic Con and I'm going to be interviewing this cosplayer. So my first question is, why did you choose this costume?
Actually, you're gonna laugh, but I wasn't prepared for costume, but I always loved Harry Potter. So yesterday, I was walking around and I saw that they had Harry Potter costume and I'm like, well, I've always wanted to be Harry Potter or someone in Gryffindor or Hufflepuff.
So, what did you like most about the Comic Con?
I actually really enjoyed the animators, the artists. That was the best.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your experience here?
I would say 8 or 9.
So, is this your first Comic Con?
Yes.
So how did you find out about it?
I found out about it through a lot of different people who collect pops and other exclusives. And I went to BookCon this summer, June, and they said that it's really great and it's owned by the same company. So I'm like, oh, I want to try to go.
So when you were coming here, were you planning on doing something specific or did you just want to come to see what it was like?
Actually, this time I didn't have anything specific I wanted to do except when I found out which pops they had, so.
All right, well thank you for doing that.
You're very welcome.